Welcome back to the stream. Bonus weekend stream today. Sunday afternoon, we are going to see how much further we can get in our Dark Souls 2 adventure. We just beat the Dragon Riders. That's where we are in the game right now. So we just beat the Dragon Riders. We are making our way through Dranlake Castle, trying to see what else we can find, what other bosses we can slay. We are going to try to get through as far as we can, and just see what happens. I don't know exactly how far along we are in the game. My guess is pretty far. But I know we still have the third DLC, and I know we have a boss in the second DLC that we haven't fought yet. So, that is our goal. That's our goal for today. So we are going to get started right away, and hopefully get the show on the road. Probably going to be streaming around 3 hours today. So not a mega stream, but a good chunk of time, so that we can definitely make some forward progress, or continue to make forward progress, I should say. We've made some good progress since we finally since we got past the DLC, both the Fume Knight, who was a little bit of a dick, and the Smelter Demon, who showed his ugly mug again, even though we beat him before at Iron Keep. He decided to come back and say hello, so we welcomed him back with open arms. So now, we're in Dranlake Castle. I have two paths. Up and down. I'm going to check up first. I don't know. We'll check up first, and then we'll remember. Oh, hello! Oh my god! Did they shoot arrows at me? What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm getting pummeled. There's archers somewhere. Oh my god. I can't get in here. They're shooting stuff at me. They're still shooting. Oh my. Oh Jesus. Those are ferocious arrows. Holy crap. Okay, let's go down. Let's go down. That did not feel good. We'll go down the stairs first and see what's down here. All right, so it looks like an elevator of sorts. Can I pull the lever? I can't pull the lever. There's a door, a locked door, and a ladder. Let's go up the ladder. I wonder what's up the ladder. It's a pretty high ladder. I wonder if this will let me take out those archers. A lot of messages around here. Alright, so... Who are you? Oh, you're one of those things, so do I have to activate these guys? Get some souls in the statue? That's what I'm assuming. Want some more souls? I can give you more souls if you need it. I don't know if you need souls. Potato God! Hello, my friend. Welcome back to the stream. How are you doing this fine Sunday afternoon? Oh, boy. These guys. Sticking the souls in here. He opened... He activated the contraption. He activated the elevator, it looks like. That's kind of cool. So I guess we'll go through here. What is around here? Oh, we got some chests! Alright, so now, the question is, are they being vicious, or one of these guys going to be a mimic? And so, this bloodstain, he was able to pick stuff up from there. I'm not seeing anything that makes it look weird. Unless I don't know how to tell... I mean, I still don't... not positive on how to tell the mimics yet in this... Old Knight Hammer. these chests are safe. Kaitha's Chime and Soul Greatsword. Any secret here? Looks like it could have been a secret. Oh no. Oh, there's... Are these guys... Uh-oh. Archer guys up top. Oh my. The archer guys are pretty nasty. I hear them. I hear walking. I'm wondering. Oh, fuck! Alright, let's move a little bit. I'll draw them back. Try to get away from the archers, because, man. Archers are nasty. Hope they recognize that I'm going to be coming up there, and I'm going to. Oh! Hey, you can run! Hello! You don't know where I am? Oh my! He is swinging that big-ass halberd! Ow! Man! He was swinging that really, really well. Now, I see those two guys guarding down there. I think I want to go up and try to take out these archers. Okay, I see them. Oh, son of a bitch! Uh-oh! Oh, from the other side! Nope! Don't hit me! Okay. Hiding behind the pillar. Let's go to the other side. Let's take him out. Or I guess I should say we'll try to take him out. Oh my. Well, you know, that's... You gotta... Archer, you gotta adapt. Didn't feel like you adapted. So now, chest. Is that set on like a... Floor looks weird there. It looks like a normal chest. I don't know. John Tuvis, welcome back to the stream. How are you doing, my friend? Firestorm. How are you doing this fine Sunday afternoon? Let's see what this chest held. Alright, this one... See anything that's... I wish I knew what a mimic was. Oh, no, no, no. No, I don't want to be horizon. That's a close one. Fire great arrow times 10. Fantastic! That is awesome to hear. I like the stained glass. That's... The architecture here is nice. It looks like I got two of these punks over here. Go ahead. Make my day. Oh, no, I didn't mean it. Oh my. I'm doing really well, actually. I'm pretty excited. I get to stream a bit today, which is awesome. Hopefully get to progress a little bit more through Dran Lake Castle. All right, he's turtling up. What are you doing, buddy? No. Stop. There you go. Hopefully get a little bit further in Dran Lake Castle, see what else is out there. So I am pretty pumped. I'm pumped to see what we can find. Oh, another one of you guys. Surprisingly fast. I am shielding up. Strike at me. If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine. You can't win, elephant. Oh my. You're trying to, though. just swinging to a minimum. Oh, there's another archer over there. Oh my god. Those archers are nasty. Son of a bitch. Can I not open that? I can't open that. Is there a path? Did I miss a path? Oh, there's a path. Right here. Open this, please. No archery. Alright. We got a shiny. Parabahatter and flame butterfly. Ooh, we have some weaponry here. Ooh, a chest. It's in the chest. Estus Flash Shard? I love Estus Flash Shards. That's awesome. I feel like... Oh. I can't use them, apparently. Oh, I can't get through there either. Can I bust... Can I, like, hit one of these? Can I use this to fire at that? No? Ah! There's a lever. A lever. That'll probably open the gate. How convenient. Open the door to the beyond. There's probably other archers looking at me somewhere. I heard him. Ha! Back down to the bonfire now. So that's where that led to. So we got that connected. How much do I need to level up? 8,000 more. I'm gonna continue to that elevator. Oh, I stepped on it. Yeah, so... wasn't totally intentional to step on it the way I did, but I will take the scenic... It's not that scenic. I'll take the quick trip up to see what we can find. Oh, it is ascending. Oh, it's ascending very many floors. I don't think I anticipated this many floors. This is a very high tower. Very high. Alright, so we got that. Let's open this door up. What the hell are you? Hello? Key to the embedded? Dude, chill. I'll find the key, okay? I'll find it. I wonder if one of these chests are evil. No teeth? No teeth or good teeth. Key to King's Passage. Where's King's Passage? Soul Vessel and a Fire Seed. Right over here. Yeah. I don't know. That doesn't seem nice. Strong magic shield. That doesn't seem very nice. Why would I do that to him? And there's a damsel in distress back there. Damsel, I'll be back. I believe I must go to... Uh-oh. I stepped on it again. I must go to King's Passage. I will go to King's Passage post-haste. See what's there. Oh. Ah, later. I gotcha. Okay. So where is King's Passage? Is it this door over here? If it's the door, it probably makes sense to go to hit the bonfire. Ah, it is. So let's go to. Oh, there's fog, soggy, mist gate ahead. We're gonna go back to the bonfire. We're gonna use the Estus Flash Shard over at Majula, so that we're fully prepared for what's about to come. I mean, who knows what's about to come, but I would imagine with a name like King's Passage. Let's see, do I have any souls I could potentially use to get my level, so... Oh, I have plenty of souls. How many souls does the large soul of a brave warrior give me? 8,000? That's around what I needed, I think.
Is that a
It is a shard!
To see light, however...
Could you please upgrade my Estus flask, if you don't mind? Good miss. Thank you very much. And can we level up, please? Perfect. I'm going to... I feel like eventually I gotta get adaptability up higher. I feel like I want to get my agility higher. I don't know if I need it right now, but I definitely feel like I want it. So I don't know if I should work dex or adaptability at the moment. I'm thinking dex for now. Because I'm doing okay on the dodges. At least I feel like I'm doing okay on the dodges. So, that's my rationale. And I know that now I have these bonfires unlocked so I can see all of them, right? So I missed something. There's another bonfire over there that I never got, apparently. It's kind of cool to see the different areas that I may have missed. So there was another one over Black Gulch I didn't get. Very interesting. I thought I was being very thought I was being thorough. So it gives us some ideas of where else we may have to go. So now I think it's Central Castle Dranlake that we have to go to King's Passage. And then let's take a look at our ring situation to make sure that we're best equipped here. And Ring of Binding, because I don't want to use an effigy again right now. Poison Bite Ring, I may not need this, so I'm going to put on... I don't know what kind of stuff's up here. I'm going to put on the Bracing Knuckle Ring, plus one. To protect my equipment durability, just in case. Just in case, because I noticed as I was going through even this castle, the greatsword was getting a little damaged. Oh, I didn't want to hit that. You know what's going to happen. I'm going to die and go walking through here, and I'm going to step right down into that elevator. That's what's going to happen. King's Passage. Well, oh, shiny. Alluring skull. I will attract you over here with my skull, please. Oh, my. They're doing a good job making this look ominous. What happened? What did... You're alive! Hello? The red eyes are becoming... Oh my! Another one! Oh, they're all here. They're all here. Jesus! Oh. Oh, they gave it their all. That's all you can ask for. Life gem times one. More things going to come alive as I get up here. Oh, hello, knight. Sir Knight, I will attack you. You need to judge your range better, my friend. Just a little bit better, you see. I don't know what you're trying to do here, buddy, but you're obviously failing. There's another shiny. It's the other shiny. Twinkling Titanite and a soul of a proud knight. Alright, so let's use a life gem before we go in here. Okay. What's through the mist? Into the mist we go. We have the Looking Glass Knight! Oh my! Okay. You look cool. What are you doing? You take the lightning? Okay. Sir Knight, I respect your armor. You really look kind of awesome. Oh no. Oh my. Okay. I need a chance to heal. Please let me sip. Thank you, sir. You're pretty slow. I mean, I didn't mean that in a negative way. I mean, I'm just saying. Oh my, your shield! Your defense is remarkable. I must figure out a way to get beyond your defense, maybe not attack from that side. How about this side? There we go. I must attack from not your shield side. Uh-oh. What are you doing? I'm not sure what you're doing. Taking advantage of the situation. What's coming up? What's going on? What the fuck? You just burst forth another small knight, little black knight thing. He's shooting lightning at me. Ow, I rolled right into it. Well, I don't want to be putting my sword away and all that stuff. I just want to get to the life gem. Oh my god, I punched him. That's not my finest moment. I didn't mean to punch you, good sir. Oh, don't. Ow, I got greedy. I'm definitely being greedy right now. What the fuck is that? Oh my god. Oh my. I don't mind using Estus. Looking Glass Knight, you like the lightning, don't you? Oh! He had the range on me on that one. Uh-oh. Oh no. Estus, please. Alright, so he's doing stuff. Hey, he's gonna just pop one of those guys out. Very nice. Ah, sorry. Sorry about that, Sir Knight. Victory has been achieved. The Looking Glass Knight soul. Plenty of souls on that one. You gave it your all, Sir Knight, and I respect you for that. And unfortunately, it was not enough. So I guess we'll step here. No, step down. That's kind of a cool fight. He was very slow, though. Very slow moving. Didn't make it terribly difficult. Which is okay. Of course, I've been, thank you, Ding Chavez, and welcome back to the stream. I've been battle-hardened against Sir Fume after the Fume Knight and the Blue Smelter Demon. These guys feel not so bad. Okay. So we're deep beneath... Looks like we're deep beneath Castle Dranlake at the moment. I want the shiny. We have... Green Blossom, times one. So now, okay, we are in the deep beneath the castle, in the I hear singing. Ooh, bonfire. The Shrine of Amana. Let's go level up. Because I think we want to. We definitely want to preserve as many souls as possible.
Bearer.
Let's level up. Did I get the blue smelter sword? Blue flames, pretty awesome. I did not. Is that a soul weapon from the smelter demon? Because I did not get that yet. I have to go back and I've got to look at all of the. I've got to look at the boss souls and see what makes sense. Because I know I could probably, I mean, I could get a bunch of them. I mean, I haven't done anything with any of the boss souls yet. So I need to see, what makes sense. And Shrine of Amana. Okay, it is a soul weapon. There's a door. The song sounds nice. Ooh, shiny. Can I get, probably gonna have to chop that down, huh? Oops. There we go. Okay, I get it from Worn Effects, okay. Are you a bad mushroom? Ah, you're a bad mushroom. Chest! Anything wrong with this chest? Anything going... Is it going to eat me? No, you will not eat me. Good! Wilted Dusk Herb and Skeptic Spice. I gotta figure out which boss soul weapons I want. I have to look. I would imagine, and you guys... Maybe you guys know. I would imagine that... I think the Fume Knight makes a... makes a Fume Ultra Greatsword or something like that? I think I saw. That sounded pretty cool to me. I don't know if it's more powerful than the Greatsword plus 10. I'm assuming it would be. That might be a cool weapon to get. Basically, I want the biggest, baddest sword to really, really mess people up. What the? Well, that's terrifying. Well, I'm gonna have to be careful up here. If there are things in the water... What the? Alright, so they're just charging up at me. Oh, I've got to be very careful here. Okay. There's another thing in the water. Is that another guy? Yeah, that's another guy. Well, the range of my sword gives me a little bit of an advantage on attacking these guys. There's a little island out here. Oh. Uh-oh. Well, helps if I got the right range. There we go. Another one. You dropped something. Human effigy? That's awesome. I love human effigies. The singing is getting stronger as I continue. Oh, the singing stopped. Hello. Was that you?
We knew you were coming.
We did?
And stopped singing.
Well, why?
We are Milfinito.
Milfinito?
We are here to sing to those bound by death.
Okay.
We will sing here. Forever. We know nothing of the world outside.
Oh, Lee, you gotta get out more.
And what? Do you seek King Vendrick?
I mean, I was kinda looking for him.
But what is a king? We know nothing, for we will never leave here.
Fume Greatsword got 430 damage and a B scaling in strength. Oh, okay.
When we sing, the little ones grant comfort. This is...
So you do the singing.
Is there
then.
Anything perhaps this will...
Smooth and silky stone!
This is all that we... When we sing, the little ones grant... This is...
Okay. Well, I appreciate the smooth and silky stone. This is cursed. Where is the curse coming from? Is it those barrels? What's that cackling? I hear cackling. There's probably more things in the water and everything up here. I think I see... Oh, there's a bunch of things. And she's singing again! She has a lovely voice. Oh, there, he's still alive! Oh. Shouldn't have tried it. The Archdrake Mace. Arc Drake Mace. Sounds kind of cool. Use the Ultra Hate plus 10, imbued with lightning. It's 280 physical, 280 lightning damage, plus all the parameter bonuses you get for your stats. Oh! Hey, the Top Mofo, welcome back to the stream. That sounds like it'd be pretty useful. But now, once you turn it, once you imbue it, doesn't the scaling then... Uh-oh. Doesn't the scaling then start, being based partially on faith? Because I am a... I am a faithless fool at the moment. I'm not sure if that matters. But at the moment, I have no faith. Bleeding Serum. Fair amount of shinies around here. Large soul of a proud knight. He was once proud. Now he's but a soul. Gets scaling and strength and B with light. I got it. Cool. Is that a shiny over there? Looks like a shiny over there. All the way over there? I left it up. I don't feel like running all the way back over there. Son of a bitch. Me and my shinies. Was there a shiny? Oh, that's the thing I chopped down. Of course there's a shiny. Can I get through here or do I have to go around? I will go around. What did I chop down? I got Flame Butterfly and Twinkling Titanite. I like Twinkling Titanite. Flame Butterflies are okay too. Although, as we've determined, they could. What the? When did you come back? Did I miss you last time? Did I literally walk right past you? As we determined earlier in the game, there's not quite as many spots for using a torch as you would hope. They had a really good opportunity to make things feel very dangerous and kind of almost claustrophobic by making the torches almost required. Not required, but definitely beneficial. More beneficial. And they didn't really do that. Man, there's a lot of these things. They're laying in wait, just waiting to ambush me. Is that poison? Are those poison things in there? I missed. There's another guy from behind. Oh, I had no stamina, but the leap. The leap of faith. Bleedstone. Is there a little path there, too? Alright, we'll open this. Let's get the chest. More Twinkling Titanite, and three more smooth and silky stones. Ooh, a fog gate. We've got a misty gate. Entering the mist, we shall. Ooh. This is nice looking. Are there things waiting to trap me? I see a mage! Oh! More mages! And things in the water. Thought I killed a mage first. Now, other things. Oh my. Stuff in the water. And by stuff, I mean weird-ass lizard things with big tongues. So if you call that stuff, that's what I got over here. And anything else? Is this an area I can explore? Uh-oh! Oh, it's a bonfire! Oh my. Alright, so I'll light this bonfire. Let us light it. It has been lit. What is over here? I see a path over there. I see multiple paths around. Question is, and a little archway. Let's take a we'll take a quick sip of Estus. Can I get up here? Probably not at the moment. Maybe I can jump it. Nope, okay. We can't do that. There's the obvious passageway straight ahead. And then what appears to be a less obvious path. Oh my god! I walked right into him. No! Shit! I saw it! Shit! I saw the drop right at the last second, and I was like, oh, I was looking for it. I thought to myself, self, they never create like an open area with just like knee-high water. It just doesn't happen. It's not the way they do things here. So I said, self, be ready for it. And guess what? I missed it. Touch dragon remnants. What the hell is this? Not a skeleton. What is that? Is that like a summon thing? Where's the other mage? Oh, there he is. PvP, okay. Thank you, Mofo. I thought that's what it was. I wasn't positive. Crazy Jay, welcome back to the stream, my friend. How are you doing today? Oh, ow. Ow, ow, ow. And so we're going to go to the somewhat more obvious path. Let's watch to make sure, number one, there's no ambushers. There's an ambush. There's an ambush waiting to happen. And number two, to make sure that we have no drops. So we've got a passageway over here. You know what, buddy? Calm down. Got another mage? Slam! Oh my, another one. All the way over there. A shiny! Fire seed times one. Mage, you're shooting homing beacons, homing missiles. You know what? I knew you were gonna hit me like that. I was ready for it. I still couldn't hit. Oh. Hungry, hungry hippo. What are you doing? Oh my god. Oh my god. This guy does some damage. Magnus Corvus, hello. Welcome to the stream. We are deep underneath Dragon Lake Castle. We just beat the Looking Mirror Knight. The Mirror Knight? Something like that, Looking Glass Knight? Something like that. So we are beneath Dragon Lake Castle. And have completed two out of the three DLC, except for one boss in DLC number two, which apparently I need some item that I get from continuing in the game. So that is where we are right now. This is past King's Passage, if that helps. Looking Glass Knight, that's the one, yes. That's the one. Okay. Oh my! These mages! What the hell? Oh my. Nope. I want to heal. I wish to heal, please. See. You're getting your bottom kicked. Co-op, the unfortunate thing, Magnus, is that I do things solo. I don't summon, because I like to try to keep the challenge as high as possible, and the deaths flowing. But there's definitely the potential at some point, but I will probably be attempting the DLC solo, so to speak. Oh my! Oh, they're coming after me. Shit, I'm a fish. Okay, let me go back and heal a second. Well, for me, I try to, I like the difficulty that solo provides. I mean, trust me, I'm not antisocial. It's just that, oh, Jesus. These guys. Oh my God. Shit. Oh my God. Oh my God. Shit. No. I'm running. Oh, fuck. Oh my God, I got mobbed. And there's a gate. There's a fog door right there. All the baddies are magical in a sorcerer. Oh, that really sucks. So they have huge magic resist? I can imagine that would be very, very crappy as a primarily magic-based caster. Uh-oh. Oh my. What did you drop? Twinkling Titanite. I love Twinkling Titanite. On the upside, all the new weapons are spell sword based. That's kind of cool. Alright, so I've got to be more careful. What'd you drop now? Human effigy. That's kind of cool if these guys drop human effigies. Human effigies are, at least in my opinion, have been relatively scarce. You're gonna go for the lightsaber? That sounds awesome. I want a lightsaber. This is the part where range is pretty useful. Yeah, I've got about none of that. As long as the hippo guy, I don't want the hippo guy. Hippo guy is mean. Going for an Iceman build, using the weapons armor and the... That sounds pretty cool. Lightsaber sounds pretty damn cool. I'm not even gonna lie. Okay, so now we take it all carefully. Be very, very careful. Okay, what's out here? Another mage. Are you still alive? How are you still alive? What did you do? What evil pact did you make to survive multiple hits like that? It's not going to save you now. Old Radiant Life Gem. Handle with a light blade. Blue Soul Jedi? That actually sounds really cool. I like the sound of that. I'm going to take this much more carefully than what I did. Should be able to kill this guy. There's the guys laying in wait in the water. Oh, there's a little ledge here. So Son of a bitch. Those guys have long range spell casting. I wouldn't mind retrieving my souls as well. Haha, ambusher. Uh-oh. Oh no! So, apparently there's a little bit of a ledge there too. That doesn't always that I was not aware of. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Well, you know what? These guys dropped a couple of human effigies. Let me use a human effigy. So I can have all my life. What the hell, right? I say we do that. Let's try that again. Who knows? I might get another human effigy at some point, in which case this wasn't even, like, wasted. Ow. Trinkling Titanite. I like those, too. I didn't have the range. Okay. Now. Continue in this general direction. And we'll see. Alright, this mage didn't stand a chance. That mage over there is firing stuff at me. Managed to hit. No idea these things drop the twinkles. Now you're gonna farm them. Hey, why not? Alright, so I see the stone path now. What the hell am I doing? No. Oh, I don't want to fight you, Rhino Man. You can leave. It's okay. I have no quarrel with you. What'd you drop? Dragon Charm times one. I'll go back in through this way. Sorceresses and Archdrakes both drop Twinkles. Oh! Cthulhu Hoops! I'm cuckoo for Cthulhu Hoops! Welcome to the stream, by the way. This guy dropped something. Archdrake Helm! Step into here a second. Now let's see if we can avoid falling, avoid dying, and just otherwise make it further. Oh my! He didn't drop anything. Alright, he got smashed into oblivion. Hey, they're all firing at me. They're firing magely things. I have no stamina. Oh, fuck me. I've got to be much more careful. I am taking this way too nonchalantly with these guys. I'm getting slammed and smashed. I've got to draw them out. I've got to tackle this with strategy and not brute force. So let's do that. As I wish not to continue dying. Take a swig of Estus. And now let's go back inside. What'd he drop? Another dragon charm. That mage is firing from all the way across there. Oh, that was fortuitous. Oh, I feel like the hippo is after me. Can I get away? No, he's still coming. Oh, he's still coming. I don't think he can fit through the door, but he was still coming. Alright, so now, this part we have to take much more carefully. I'm ready for it now. Well, how about I draw you in here? Alright, we're going to use another life gem. I'm saving the Estus because I don't know what's beyond the Misty Gate. I'm a little concerned. Oh my god. He can just hit me from... He just hit me around the corner. He's bending stuff all over the place. Good for him. It's like, of course I can. What do you think? Who do you think I am? Vula Hoops, thank you very much for the follow, my friend. He is being all sorts of nasty with me right now. Oh no. Okay, now I've got the attention of the other mage. And I also know that there's a ambush guy right here. Okay. So now, I'm on solid ground. These guys aren't going to give me the satisfaction of being able to pull them. I'm going to have to do something less smart. I know what you're thinking. Less smart than what you've been doing? Possible? Impossible. Inconceivable? Possibly. What the fuck? Why did that do that much damage right there? I was trying to get back enough so that I could actually heal. They denied me that. I feel very denied at the moment. This just means... Alright, these mages being a pain in my ass. Oh, I got the guy. I got the ambush guy. Oh my god. What am I doing? I have no stamina. And an angry mage coming after me. It's happened to you a few times, Crazy J. Yeah, these guys. These guys are. I feel like they've got a mission, and they're executing that mission quite well at the moment. And their mission is to make my life a living hell. They're doing a great job. I mean, props to them. Now, that other mage. Ambush man. Or ambush lizard, I should say. Now this is where I can run to him. Radiant life gem. Alright, the hippopotamus is coming right after me. Okay, I put myself in a relatively good position for this spot. If I can keep my cool. I'm gonna draw this guy in. Let's draw him in. Very good. Now I gotta get this mage out. I'm going to attempt to stand back here. He's not going to be able to hit me back here beyond those stones, right? I mean, he's not going to be able to curve it like that. I don't think. So it's my souls, mediocre amount of souls over there. I'm going to kill this ambush guy. Oh, he's smart. Oh, did you see that? My. It's running around in this water that makes it a little bit more difficult too, I'll be honest. Alright, so he's gone. I got all these others up here. I know if I charge them, they're all going to attack. Trying to dodge. That's useful. Okay, now, running. Going to try to run to get back and get some life. I hear it. It's right on my tail. It is right there. Oh, no. Okay. All right, so I'm thinning the herd. A little bit at a time. Alright, so now, let's move up. Looks like that guy dropped something. I'll get that after I kill this guy, hopefully. I don't want to be presumptuous. Yeah, there they are. Oh no, I'm getting greedy. No! Sit! Holy shit, that was close. I've got another guy over here. Oh my. Alright, so we've got a bunch of loot to gather. Slumbering Dragon Shield. Another one. And what did you drop? You dropped a Bleed Stone. Okay, now, I wonder what's beyond that door. Hopefully, nothing that's going to make me have to redo this section. Let's take out what the Slumbering Dragon Shield looks like. I'm just curious. Relatively good resist, at least in comparison, but horrible physical resist. I like my Dranlink Shield. Alright, what do we have? What's over here? Mushroom men. Oh. I don't know what that smoke does, but I don't want any of it. Oh, I messed up on that one. Uh-oh. Life gem? I'll take the life gem. Singing! That's a big fungi up there, it looks like. Spouting noxious fumes. Oh, my. I don't know what those fumes do, but I probably don't want to get hit by them. Okay. The United States was a bonfire. Oh no. That thing is, it's chasing me the whole way. Alright, so this... Oh, this is gonna be awful. Is that a drop-off right there, too? It's going to be one awful section. Let's see, how many mages do we have? Two? At least in the immediate vicinity? I'll charge the closest one. Oh, great. We have an ambusher. Oh, no. No, not off the side. And so he dropped something. We have another ambusher over there. Another ambusher over there. Oh my god. Alright, they're not making this area easy. Search the cave more. Did I hit the bonfire behind me? No, oh my. Well, no. Then in that case, no, I'm going back. Wait, where's the cave? Where did I just come out of? I must have missed the bonfire. If there was a bonfire, if there was supposed to be a bonfire there, where is it? Let's go see, because I don't want to have to go through that one area again. If I didn't search the cave, oh my god. I must have walked literally right past it. Thanks, guys. For those of you who don't know, I have a tendency to completely miss bonfires. And I'm not even talking about, like, just by a little bit. Nice human energy. I mean, like, just totally going in the opposite direction. If I can kill one of these mages, I stand a chance. There's another mage. Oh my god, there's more mages. There's more mages. There's more than what I expected. Dark Spirit, Peculiar, Kindlar. Why in the hell? Oh, really? You're a mage too? You peculiar bitch. Oh, this is awful. Awful. Really? At least let me kill you. No? Not gonna let me even kill you, huh? Okay, I got the invader. That's good. This part's rough without a bow. I mean, I could take out... I mean, don't get me wrong, I could take out my my crossbow. That's right, I have no more Estus. Got a ton of life gems. I'm gonna try to charge this guy. And of course the ambusher. More ambushers. There's the other mage. A lot of stuff to loot. Is that only one more mage? Okay, so there's a lot of stuff to loot, it looks like. I want to make sure I don't drop off the side somewhere. Skeptic Spice. I'll also make sure I don't get ambushed. Red Iron Twin Blade, Soul of a Proud Knight. think I'm gonna drop. There's the side right there. Homing crystal soul mass. Okay, I feel like we dodged a bullet. Now the question is, are we going to be able to get to the next bonfire without dying? That's the question. Because I don't want to just refresh this bonfire behind me, and because I'll have to go through this area all over again. And I wish not to do that, if at all possible. But we got a shiny up here. Large Shoulder Proud Knight, and Green Blossom. We got a doorway. Oh, and a misty gate. Hello? You okay? Okay, what's up here? Oh boy. The Demon of Song. I certainly hope this is not a super difficult fight. It's a frog? What are you doing? You're probably impenetrable like that, aren't you? If I were to make a bet. You look like you're behind a shell of... There you go. Oh no! Oh my! You seem mean. I'm assuming hitting you like this does nothing. Yeah. No! No shit! Oh shit, 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 shit! Why would you do that? What the fuck? Really, dude? Oh, he just came right back out to play. No, 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 no. That's right, you better cover up. Oh, no. No, oh, no. Shit, shit, shit. He's gonna rip me apart. I don't wish that. No, shit, he's hopping right after me. I want to make sure I don't lose this fight. I need a bonfire. I do not want to go through that area again. Holy shit! He body surfed over to me. No, no, no! Don't crush me! Ninja, welcome back to the stream. How are you doing, my friend? What the? He continues to crush me and make my life hard. One more hit, come on. Oh shit, oh shit, oh no, no, oh no, oh no. Really, dude? Is that it? Oh. Victory has been achieved. The Demon of Song's soul and the key to the embedded. I know where that embedded thing goes. Eating pizza? It sounds delicious. Hey, I think I came from over there, so maybe over there? That way? That path? I want to go to Majula to level up and buy a bunch more life gems so I can replenish. I hope there's a bonfire. Thank you, sir. 'twas a good fight. Wait, I came from over here. Other way. I went the wrong way. The real path out is over here. So what do we have? I hope there's no more mages. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Sir Crazy Jay. What is out here? Oh, my. Here's that singing again. That lady just keeps on singing. Bonfire, please. Opening up the door and seeing a... elevator? And then I'll step on it. I'm not gonna like it. Well, we're going down. Descending. Descending even further. Into the darkness. Oh my god, it's dark. It is dark and foggy. Praise the sun! Good Sir Knight Solaire! We've descended even further. Undead Crypt. Am I to understand that there are still no bonfires? Radiant Life Gem, that's good. Ooh, a bonfire. Oh, thank goodness. Let's go to patrol. These zones will be the death of me. I can already tell. Lady, I'd like to level up, please.
Bearer until hope.
We're gonna keep throwing some decks on there, I think. Let's use up some souls. Almost done with the game again. Gonna be the first time ever finished with a melee build. That is awesome, Ninja. Congratulations. I have never, I've never tried a magic build in any Souls game. I really want to try it to see what it's like. Oh, I need more souls. I want to try it to see what it's like. I'm assuming it's pretty damn fun because I know a ton of people play it. I've just never done the magic route before.
Bear.
It's tough in the beginning, okay. Yeah, I would imagine that it would be pretty tough to get started, especially because you don't necessarily have the all the spells that you would need to do appreciable damage. I need more life gems than that. I want to replenish my stock.
Thank you kindly.
You never know when you'll find yourself in that situation again. We're totally out. It's a bad situation. And all you have are life gems. No Estus. So you never know. And that is the way
Thank
to do it.
Thank you kindly.
You're welcome. You're welcome kindly. Alright, back to the Undead Crypt. I missed a bonfire in the Shrine of Amana. That's okay. I'm not upset. Takes a while to come by caster gear if you don't know where to look. Ah. Yeah, I would imagine that would be an issue too. It looks like it would be like a secret wall. Of course not. Spent most of the game using the club that Melentia. Oh! Okay. So there's a torch person. Sorry, I broke your urn. I apologize. Probably shouldn't have done it. I extinguished the flame. What the? Uh-oh. Hello, dark spirits? Oh my, I hear it coming at me again. She is liking those... Oh, they're liking those dark spells. Oh, they're enjoying the casting. I chopped her legs out from under her. Oh, I'm about to be poisoned. Ow! The zap. First playthrough was pure cast or glass cannon and only had 5 vigor the whole game? Damn. I'm supposed to hit hard and not get hit. Yeah, I could imagine. I still would imagine that playing with only 5 vigor the entire game would be quite the challenge. Oh. Oh, now you're just ripping out your melee skills? These guys have some life, too. Bit of HP on them. Yeah, you're supposed to hit hard and not get hit. That's been my, it's kind of been what I've been trying to do even with this. The rats are, oh, the rats. Ah, the pursuer, too. A lot of messages here. Why are there lots of messages? What? Who?
Human, do not produce light.
Why?
Light and all those who bear it are unwelcome in this place.
I feel like defying him. Why is it when they say don't use light, I feel like we have to use light? Did warn me. Oh my. I wish to get some space. I wish to have space with which to heal.
The innocent will be punished.
Now you can try to punish me. Oh, you have some life! Oh, you got some, you have some HP. Why am I backing up into a corner? Oh no. Nope, I'm backing up. Don't you see? You see, I'm backing up now. I do apologize for being so insolent. I recognize that I was quite insolent about the darkness thing. You warned me nicely. What impunity? Hey, I'm the one who has to fight you without a shield. What the? Oh no. I must run and get some more life. Usually hollow and wore rings that took away more health. Oh damn. Don't use light?
Will be punished.
Did I do wrong? Agdane's kilt. Silver black shield. Should I not have lit this up? Him saying the word insolent while fighting this guy is ironic. I suppose that would count as irony. Maybe I shouldn't have done it in retrospect. He's a pretty cool dude. Well, I apologize, Agdin. I didn't mean to. Usually vendors and sales a set of gear called insolent. Oh. Atherin Lantern. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Well, apparently that, well, the insolent stuff still counts, I guess, because that was pretty damn insolent what I did. Is that, what did he drop? Agdelaine's kilt? Something like that? Agdelaine's kilt, or Agdane's kilt. And dark bolts, and a bunch of other really good items. So what you're saying is I made an error in judgment. Is what you're saying here. That's what it sounds like. How do I hear walking behind me too? It's just echoing. Echo. In all fairness, that's true. No errors, just the way you kinda go about things. In all fairness, he was telling me to keep it all dark and stuff, and it's very dark in here to begin with. I felt like a little bit of light couldn't possibly be all that bad. But yeah, that is true of any game, I suppose. There's a ladder here. I can't grab onto that ladder, can I? And it's a drop. And then something up. Ooh, a fog. A misty gate. I wonder what's up the top of the ladder. There's a chest. Let's see what we have. We have a shiny as well. Simpleton Spice and the soul of a great hero. So what is up the ladder? What's in the chest? Open sesame! Crushed Eye Orb and a Fire Seed. I just drop right back down here, and we proceed on our way. I would probably want to take out my shield if this is a boss. I wonder, oh, there's a passageway over there. Not a passageway, alright, there's a drop. I could definitely survive the drop. Check out the fog gate. Check the fog first. Oh, okay. Alright, we got a bunch of rocks. Shiny over there. Little passageway? What is that? Oh. Hello. I feel like these aren't rocks. I feel like these are grave markers. What it feels like to me, and it feels like I probably shouldn't be desecrating the dead, the graves. It feels a little wrong. We're shiny. Oh my. Break the statue, okay. I can do that, let me go back. I will break the statue. This statue or the other statue? Oh no. Invaded by dark spirit, nameless usurper. I'm not done with this guy, though. There you are. Illusory wall. Okay. How did you dodge that? That ghost in the wall. As well. I wonder if I could hit him. See, question while I'm watching. What is the opinion of hints, tips, or mentioning things you missed? Don't want to spoil all the ones. Okay. So generally speaking, definitely no spoilers as far as things like boss strategies and things like that. I'm okay with secrets. Like if there's a cool secret somewhere, then I'm totally fine with you guys saying, hey, you know, you might want to check in this direction, but kind of keep it vague, so to speak. But definitely no spoilers as far as bosses, boss strategies, or anything like that. Avalyn. So let's see. Let's go back over here a second. This is worse without a torch. There's a shiny over here, though. Simpleton Spice and Black Firebomb times two. Ooh, a bonfire! That's gonna be useful. Oh, hello. Dropped blue flame. What is blue flame? I hear another one. Allow me to simply check my weapon. I wish to check what blue flame is. If I can find it. Looks like a weapon to me. Is it up here? I'm not gonna spend too much time. Ah, blue flame! Right there. Aha! It's a straight sword. Okay. So I got the bonfire unlocked over here. Oh. I know I'm low in the Estus. Oh no. Goodbye. It's a spellcasting straight sword. Okay. Thank you, Magnus. Ah, works like a catalyst. Okay. Titanite chunk and petrified dragon bone. Okay, I'm running low on the whole HP thing. I came from over here. So now let's go back this way. Man! Oh, my greatsword is almost broken. That's not good. We have over here. Oh no. Alright, so we got ghosts coming out of the walls. Literally out of the walls. Oh, so there are quite a few weapons like that. Yeah, I got the bonfire that was in that first room with all the stone graves or whatever. So I did get that, but I didn't want to have to re-clear everything. Oh my. Uh-oh. So that's why I haven't rested, so to speak. I wanted to see if I can get a little bit further. See. Always toggle the display when checking out items of any sort. It'll tell you if it has any special abilities. Yeah, no, I know to look at that. Generally speaking, yes. And so what is... Sorry, is it a drop? Do I simply drop down? So we destroyed the statue. My greatsword is at risk. Oh my god! What's going on? Where in the hell did they all come from? Oh no. There's goes. Uh-oh. There goes that greatsword for now. So there's more stuff in there, more bad guys in there to clear out. Did I miss like a a statue or something that's making these guys keep respawning? I did. That's a problem. What about this bell? Oh my. Back up a second and use some more life gems. Doesn't help when I ring the bell myself. I suppose that wouldn't help. Probably not the best strategy. I shall try to avoid ringing the bell myself. This area, this crypt, is a little messed up. It seems to me. We got a shiny. Broad shoulder of a proud knight and a dragon charm. I'm assuming the way is this way. What does it say? Illusory wall. There is! Is an illusory wall. Oh, ooh, a Pharaoh's stone. Let's use a Pharaoh's lockstone. What do they do? Oh. What's over here? A chest! What's in the chest? Ollendorf's staff and great lightning spear. Sounds pretty cool. Now Ninja's gotta come back here. Keep seeing things he didn't know? Really? Well, I don't know if it makes you feel any better. I don't know about anything. So I don't want to drop off there. Ooh, a fog gate. Oh no. Ah, is this a shortcut? Is this a shortcut back? That's a shortcut. I love me some shortcuts. Now, a smart person would probably go back to the bonfire. And replenish stuff before they go up here. And use some souls. You know what? I'm going to be smart. I'm going to go to the bonfire. So I gotta go. I have to go repair my weapon. So let's repair the weapon. And level up. And get some more life gems. I like the life gems. Okay, so we got that repaired.
I'll be around if you make it back.
We got that repaired, so I can re-equip my greatsword plus 10. Now we can... we'll level up once, get some life gems, and then we'll go back.
Bearer until...
Ah, that's right, the area below the shortcut bridge. Very good point. I'll check that out, too. So we got the dex flowing right now. I can't get all that many life gems at the moment, but I can at least get some. The more souls I use, the better. That's the less souls I have to lose. So I'm only 5 off on the life gems from the max. Which is okay. Alright, so let's go back over to the Undead Crypt, I think is what it was. The ditch. The Undead Crypt ditch. A ditch in the Undead Crypt. We're kind of exploring here. Let's see. Underneath the shortcut bridge. Well... over here. What is in here? Oh, it's a chest. We got a chest. And a ladder. What's in the chest? Soul vessel. Cool. Is there something else out here? The path down here. Try torch. I don't know if that's going to do anything, but I'll try it. Ah! I can light it up. That's cool. Oh my! Oh, it's all lit up. That's pretty awesome. New DLC weapons aren't in the builder. Okay. What is up here? Ooh, a shiny! Soul of a hero! And we climb back down into the bonfire room. Very nice! That guy's gonna take a seat. And now we're gonna go over to this misty gate. Through the mist. Oh wait, there's a chest. I feel like that one looked different. No? No. Ah, the ivory straight sword is the lightsaber. Okay. Magic stone and dark knight stone. Alright, so we got... Alright, so hop in over here. Oh, hello. Ah, I shouldn't have rang the bell, probably. I shouldn't have rang that bell. Every time starting a new game, got invaded by a cheater. Got invaded again in the Forest Fallen Giants, so I'm gonna look human instead of a phantom while wearing the symbol of Avarice. That sucks. I don't like cheating. I think it's much better to play the game fairly. Ding dong, ding dong. Oh, crap, I guess that's not gonna work. I tried to block with my torch and... Oh, my God! Tried to block with my torch and it didn't quite give me the same blocking as I usually get with my shield. I wonder why. Alright, so there's quite a few things to fight up here, let's say. The Lady of White Robe is Jedi-worthy. Ooh. I like the sound of that. I wouldn't mind... being a Jedi. Oh my. These guys are defending. How did I kill you both at the same time, please? Oh no, not gonna let me do it. Okay, well then let me take a step back real fast. And it has a hood! You shielders... I'm gonna break your shield. I'm gonna break your guard in a second if you don't allow me to just kill you. Well, no need. Cheating can be okay if only cosmetic, like change the skin color. Okay, so that, I mean, I think it's a gray area. I think it's a gray area. I mean, cosmetic stuff, I would less call quote unquote cheating. But hacking and stuff like that, where you literally change the stats on things or whatever, that I don't like. I think when you start doing stuff like that, that's when it goes a little bit too far. And I mean, you know, it ruins, or it can ruin the enjoyment of other people that are playing the game legit. And that's just not, in my opinion, that's not fair. Everybody should be able to play the game the way it was intended. What did I get? Saiyan's armor. Oh my, he's still alive. It's like the Terminator. I didn't realize he was still alive. Alright, we got a couple more guardians here. Sticking behind your shield, not gonna work for you, buddy. Slice over your shield. Just like that. Yeah, so the invasion stuff in Dark Souls 1, when you're hollow and not getting invaded, that's a good way of being able to avoid the whole invasion aspect. Which I'll admit, I use that myself, because I'm definitely not a PvPer. What's in here? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This looks bad. This looks really bad. Hello? Wait a second. Wait a second, you look familiar. I fought a copy of you. Velstat, the Royal Aegis, I fought you with the Squalid Queen bitch. Witch, I meant. In the DLC, didn't I? I'll be honest, I doubt you're going to be much of anything without her. I don't mean to insult. Yes, an old friend. Allow me to sip, please. Uh-oh. Well, I shouldn't take you lightly, though. I'll tell you what. I won't take you lightly if you don't do... What are you doing? Stop ringing the bell. Stop it. What are you doing? I feel like I should come and interrupt you, but I feel like you're going to explode on me if I do. I feel like you got stronger by doing that. I feel like I should have tried to interrupt you. Not sure what you're doing here. Oh, you son of a bitch! Holy shit! This one is the original. I took him too lightly, I think. I was taking him a little lightly, and I will admit that. So, we go back. It'd be nice if I didn't have to clear out all these guys, but I'm sure I will. Unless I can attract them away and then run through the fog gate. Oh, maybe. I didn't ring the bell. Somebody else rang the bell. That was really crappy of whoever did that. Probably about undead. What the hell? This is probably a mistake. Well, ow. This guy's ringing a bell too, every time he swings. Ow, son of a bitch. Alright, I'll let you buff if you let me take a sip of Estus. Ow. I definitely missed. Yeah, the undead under the ladder. God damn it. Velstat? I respect what you do. Son of a bitch, you. Oh my god, I shouldn't have stood right there. That was what you call a mistake. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I watched him zoom up on me. The undead is a future in football. Okay, so we're gonna take this a little bit differently. We're going to kill the undead under the thing. And hopefully not hit the bell in the process. And then we're going to charge right through to the fog gate. And then we're going to kill Velstat. So that is the goal right now. Motherfucker! I screwed that one up, didn't I? Alright. We're gonna make a run for it. Probably a mistake. That was it for me. Son of a bitch. I messed up. In an effort to avoid having to fight these things again, I messed up and I rang the bell. Well, let's try to avoid ringing the bell this time. When I die enough, the bell ringer won't respawn. Well, hopefully, I'm gonna try to avoid dying that many times. There we go. No bell to be rung. I just have to avoid these guys now. I guess I could kill them. If I wanted to be all proper about it. Let's run a second. I'm not sure what you're talking about. We got three of them now. I kept the shield up. Oh no. I'll do it the safe way. Safer way. So now we got those guys. Now we just have to worry about these two. Dirty joke. Okay. But I can imagine. Because yes, I did get stabbed repeatedly by two spear guys. I'm going to try to avoid doing that in the future. What the hell did you do? The dude kicked me. He kicked me right in the face. It was very mean. Nice swing. Oh, son of a bitch. I'm getting greedy. Thing I said I wasn't going to do. He's buffing. I think I have a gold pine resin. Let me see if that does anything on this guy. I don't know if it really did much, but... I need some stamina is what I need. Some jumping attacks. One more. There we go. Velstad. Victory! has been achieved. The soul of Velstad is mine. Thank you, Velstad. Now we continue. What is up here? What are you? Hello? Who are you? Buddy? Why so glum? The King's Ring? Wait a second. Thank you, guys. Are you King Vent? You're King Vendrick? Why won't you talk to me? So what should I do? Do I kill him? Do I leave him be? What's the deal, guys? Should I try to kill him? That queen lady. Yeah, it is pretty sad. I almost feel like I don't want to kill him. Hey, buddy. I know. It's very upsetting. Poor Hollow King Vendrick. I won't do any damage to him? So he's not... You're right. Well... Then, Vendrick, I leave you for now. What is the King's Ring, though? Is that something I could wear, or is it just allow me past the King's stuff? Opens the King's Gate. A powerful soul is like a curse, and Vendrick, King of Dragonlake, used a powerful soul to keep the curse at bay. King Vendrick sought greater souls and made the giant strength his own, but even still, the curse overcame him. Wear this ring to open the King's Gate. Might want to conserve souls. But keep hitting him. You do normal damage the first time. I'll give it a shot. Let's see what happens. Let us see what happens. He'll probably kick my ass. I have to get the giant soul to damage him. Can I literally not damage him before then? I feel like I'm swiping at his loincloth a lot. Because yeah, I have no giant souls. Maybe I literally... So can I literally not damage him at all until... So I need to go back. Okay. Oh, there's somebody to talk to. Hello.
This ring is the symbol of the king. Use it to
gain passage
through the king's gate. Bearer of the curse. Then one day you will walk without rein.
I don't wish to walk around without knowing why. Okay, so I guess we come back and fight him another day. To get the giant souls, I must travel back in time, not using weed. But isn't that the shortcut? Wouldn't that be the easier way? Just kind of, hey, man, whoa. Munchy souls? I don't know. So I guess back to the